The Veteran Success Center, you know, it serves as like a one-stop shop, just giving them the resources that all the student veterans need as far as tuition, counseling, financial aid, student health, everything they need for them to succeed would be in the Veteran Success Center.
And donate here at the Veteran Success Center, it would help our vets tremendously. Getting like service dogs, getting more access to computers, access to counselors, access to just everyday things that a lot of people take advantage of.
It means a community that I can go to whenever I need help, whenever I need support, whatever kind of issues I'm having, they will help get me to the resources that I need. For me, actively, the center itself, it is exactly what I just described. It is that support. It is that simple thing, such as just having that ability to go someplace and print, get on a computer, talk with someone about a similar experience that's going on in my day. And if I don't know the answer to something, I know I can go there.
For them to have a physical space that they can go to with shared life experiences and shared experiences from the military and from the same branch, I think that goes a long way in having them feel comfortable. And when veterans are comfortable, I think they can provide a great resource to the community and to the campus. And also when they're comfortable, they're more likely to succeed and they're more likely to graduate and they're more likely to become positive members of society.
To all the veterans, thank you for your service. From one veteran to another, I appreciate you and I value you. Yeah, Stingers up.